too much affection in a relationship is not necessarily a bad thing. It really just comes down to the dynamics of your relationship. If the both of you are very affectionate and very touchy-feely with each other, then too much affection in your relationship probably works. However, if the both of you are standoffish, or one of you is standoffish, then too much affection may be a bad thing, because you may make the person who is standoffish uneasy. They may start getting the sense that you're really needy or clingy, and as a result, they may distance themselves from you physically whenever they're around you. And that could even lead to them distancing themselves from you in general. So it just depends on the dynamics of your relationship. For some relationships, too much affection works perfectly, because that's how both partners are. But for other relationships, it doesn't.